I'm going to take you up the hill. The goats will follow me. But there is a crying doe in the background, and I believe she is in labor. I'm going to take you toward her. See if we can get everybody to follow. They are here. This is the herd. They are all following me, which is what I work hard to make happen for a traditional shepherd. Has a foundational intention and objective to build trust with their animals. And this is what I work hard to do. And they trust that I will lead them to good areas to graze that are safe. And, I don't hear the doe anymore. But we're going to try to find her. This land is so special. We're in California mountains, sort of central northern California, somewhat coastal. This property is on an east-facing slope, so the natural ecology has been left alone. And it's just so glorious to see things like this. A tree being allowed to naturally die and fall to the landscape and become part of the soil. There's a lot of that here. And this wood feeds the microbial life and the diversity of this land. And it creates an abundantly fertile landscape. This is really cool here, this tree. It's bent over. Oh, here's our doe. Here she is. She's standing away from the herd in a little safe area under, kind of under a this is a I don't know what this tree is called. Hi, honey. Her udder is filling. And it's probably going to be a while till she gives birth. But she's found a beautiful, safe spot to have a baby, and it's awesome to watch these creatures be allowed to follow their natural instincts just she's going right between these two trees. Hi, honey. Hi. This is her first baby, so I'm going to watch her continuously from now on. Just make sure everything's going well. Let's just sit down with her. Goats are great at giving birth. Yeah, her udder is really filling up by the hour. Looks like she's having a contraction. She's, yeah, she's close. This is so beautiful. And this is what they do when they're in labor. They sit down. She's probably having another contraction. And they look back at their belly. Now she's getting up. She is definitely in labor. She's closer than I thought. Looks like I'm gonna get a great birth video for you guys. Okay, I hear that her water broke, and I'm gonna go around and get this birth on video. Good girl. she's noticing the livestock guardian dog that just ran by. She's beginning to push her baby out.
Thank you.
Here comes the rest of the herd. Got this, honey. Excuse me for the camera. I only see one hoof, so I might have to help her with this and just... Roomy out. No. Oh no, there's two. Great. Wait. Is there two hoofs? Let's see. This is the father right here. But Roomy, get out. Out. Roomy, out. Out of here. Out. Out. No. Okay, I am going to help her with this guy. I might. Hold on, I really want her to do this. Like, come on, Henny, let's see if you can do this on your own. This is Topaz's baby. This looks like a big boy. Roomie out.
Wow. Very healthy. Look at this. What a gorgeous little one.
So this one is part La Mancha, part American Alpine. And he's a small boy. I'm glad he wasn't too big. I was able to pull him out pretty easy. Hi, guy. Hi. Oh.
And I'm going to show you the livestock guardian dog.
Rumi's sitting right by. This is Rumi's instinct to protect during the birth. I think she's only got one baby. We will see in the next 10 minutes. Hi, guy. Oh my gosh. I'm so happy about this one. Got some big elf ears. Some long legs. Hey, guy. Oh.
So cute. You're okay. It's okay. Good boy, Rumi. The livestock guardian dog is standing guard. The baby's instincts are to get under mom. It's amazing. Oh! Okay. This little guy's strong. He wants to go in for it. Good boy. He was up on his feet in about 15 minutes. That's amazing. Thank you. Poppy's a great mom. Can see how beautiful this is here.